Alrighty. Fire will make things easier.
Thank you.
I'll save this for a dyer. how much snow is gonna pile up. Looks like it's strong against shock damage. Ready for anything now. Missile caster won't work on that. Good. Can't use the pole caster on that. Machine's weak to fire. That hunter killer is more powerful than a normal machine.
Enemy is mine.
I've got boards ready to go if anyone.
There walks Kakaro's champion. Aren't you supposed to be on guard duty? So rude. I'll see you at training later.
Walk with strength. be right if she dresses for combat.
Hey, it's Hikaru's champion.
Trade.
That everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
But if only my friend could have earned honor against the guy.
And shut down engines 1 and 2. You gonna pass me that bottle?
You really think these soldiers can hold back those combat machines?
Well, this was always gonna be a one-way trip, so I guess they're gonna have to
come and make your choice.
Solid purchase.
Zero Dawn. Whatever the hell it is.
Oh, well, any chance it's an ice machine? This drink's warm.
I guess. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
Aloy, you defeated Regella at the Grove, right?
There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that Tanakh soldier just gossip? About foods that can make her stronger?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients, and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
Your friend doesn't seem convinced by your claims.
The people here would stick their heads in the ground and drill out their dinners like grazers if they could. But I'm convinced if I show Hakata here, if I show any of them the benefits, then the others will come around.
This meal can make me stronger?
Stronger, healthier, more resistant. There are all sorts of benefits depending on how I prepare it. You vary your diet, you benefit from the different properties of the food. Look at the Oseram. They drink all that beer and come out barrel-shaped. So why is it so hard to believe that food can change you in other ways?
What else are you selling?
Dining delights, tastes of heaven, and meals to make a warrior of you. A better warrior of you.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
Look well.
and strength. Oh. Greetings, warrior. It's too easy to read your mood.
Any soldier who tries to has sharpened their skills.
Rebellion must end now.
It is good that our loyalties are no longer split.
Finally full of hot air.
We walk in
good
strength.
Good day, Outlander.
Thank you.
I'll mark this spot in my focus. Come back later.
No!
can't take another shot. Bird meat, now I just need the eggs. There should be goose eggs on this island, if I can find the nests. Better shake off this wet. That's one. Thank you. wide one is one way to protect your nest. That's another egg. Could try my focus, see what it picks up. My focus might see something. Got one. There's a nest on that smaller island. Maybe my focus can help here. That's all the eggs. Time to get back to Salt Bite.
May your blade be bright.
In the name of the king.
Fakata, be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies, and your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me...
It's your whining that turns stomachs around here, Hakata. But this meal will put that right. You'll be eating your way to victory.
Cooks right. Those meals could give me an advantage. Maybe I should pick some up before I go.
You.
Thank you.
Hmm. This'll make a good die. There's a flight repulsor way to reach the signal from here. That black box must have gotten there some other way. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency. Hmm. Strong smell. Jarrah said the old watchtower should be near the falls. Time to tell those soldiers to head home. I can refill my patch, but there's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva.
Machines keep coming. What are we at now? Right. 6 kills for Azeko, 4 for me, and 2 for you.
That's not fair. I took down a snapmaw. That has to count for at least 3 of your burrowers.
Are you Kiva?
I am. And you. You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavalo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. Azeko always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about Azeko?
The Outlander will check on him.
This must be the start of the climb. The watchtower should be at the top. Skydrifters. Circling the watchtower. That's not a good sign. Closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. Skydrifters. If I get the right parts to fix the data on them.
Thank you.
I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. The soldier assigned to this watchtower. The snowfall is blanketing the land. That must be him. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. The sound of her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
One of the 10, the Outlander, why?
Let's go.
Thanks for the assist. Is the Zeko on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Hikaru's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out!
Takote is an underhanded jerk. But maybe now he'll stop wasting lives over political agendas.
Can't move. I could grapple in for a big...
from my ring!
The officer on my med said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep... Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Leave my stuff alone!
I think she's gonna need some backup. She's okay. For the next fight. Bike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here. So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help.
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
How did you first hear the message?
I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life. A lot of hard work without much to show for it. Then, one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder. I did some tinkering. Built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever.
What do you think the message is?
I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another. I'd sure like to know what it means.
Your rig's impressive. How does it work?
Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does.
And you set it up out here all alone?
I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone.
You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. I can weld a seam so fine you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
I'm sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I. Blasted.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess. Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then, please, just don't break anything.
Better get climbing. Gotta give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's the spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, Better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. Dead Osirum. And some equipment around that pool. Were they mining for greenshine underwater? That's a lot of greenshine. Whoever made camp here must have found a large deposit. Greenshine. I'm in luck. Looks like an awesome camp. But where is everyone? My focus might show me more. Some greenshine residue here. Looks like there's a trail of it I can follow.
I'll check it out as I go. Down there, looked like he got caught under some debris. Couldn't get back to the surface. Don't think I can reach the bottom either. Unless I want to end up like these guys. No wounds. I think he drowned. What was he doing in the pool? Your rig is picking up an old-world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tanakh and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller, the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Oh. Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tanakh territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm, camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Silga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
from.
Where'd you get that cord, Meat? Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where to start? Take it from a girl who grew up in the wilds. Birds don't provide much conversation.
That's for sure. How are you doing, Aloy?
Well, better than you, I think. At least I'm not chatting with animals. What's wrong?
Meat here flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that the Tanakh children use to carry their training swords. The kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid is missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. Gotta tell you, I'm not in the mood to lose one of my people. Especially a child.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand, some dirt, and clay with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet, just south of the settlement. Will you meet me there and help check it out? Maybe use that relic of yours. The way things have been going, I can't trust this to anyone else.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I can always count on you.
Sounds like you're always feeling isolated. Don't mind me. Just doing a little climb. Climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay, let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. Well, I got more of the message, but not enough to find the source yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
I see you, champion. Sit, please. Heard the Lowlanders have been fighting rebels by the coast, west of the grove. If you're still helping the chief handle those scabs, you might want to talk to Kregella at Tide's Reach.
If I make it out there, I'll see what I can do.
If don't you let
walk
the pretty landscape
you'll miss out on a good trade.
It's deadly out here.
This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Asthma won't hurt it much. To get higher to try and pinpoint Silga's signal.
Thank you.
Sit with me, Outlander. I've got something to tell you.
You shouldn't. Missed this chance to trade.
Now that I'm here, I should try climbing up the mountain to get more of Silga's message. The southern face should be a good spot. Signal. This is... Quite a climb. I have to get higher to try and pinpoint Silga's signal. Looks like I have company. Machine doesn't like fire. Need to climb higher. Okay. Now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message.
I'm afraid you get this safely. I left a note for you inside.
There. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it. Bet I'll get a nice view if I glide down from here. It's gonna leave a mark. I'll put these in my pack. My focus is picking up the signal that Silga found. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can get to the source. Thank you. There you are. Now, how to get to you. But I'll need to deal with these machines first. Time to find my way to the signal source. Not getting in that way. I should search for another way in.